Märklin was founded by Theodor Friedrich Wilhelm Märklin in the middle of the 19th century. Since then, the company has developed from a small tin toy manufacturer to the world leader in model train sector and is a living legend. Within the almost 150 years of the company history, many things have changed, but one thing has always remained the same, the attention to detail. But most especially, it is this attention to detail that was a challenge for Intralogistics.
Herr Ludwig.
And here it is, Mr. Ludwig, the blue box, the magic box, basically the success story of Märklin and SSI Schaefer. I'm opening it because I want to know what's in it. What is it that the box can do and others can't?
The boxes were developed to protect higher value parts during transport between the departments and to the Hungarian factory.
And the slots are only for fixing these screws?
The slots have two functions. First, to adjust the support bars, and second, for venting the varnish parts.
Mr. Ludwig, basically, this is a simple blue box.
It is a simple blue box if you look at it now. But developing the box and the entire system, it took us over 2 years.
A locomotive, but not yet complete. What is still missing?
No, it's not complete yet. For a complete locomotive, 250 more single parts must be assembled.
Here, where all the ladies are busily working, we are in the holy place of Märklin. Can we say that?
Well, holy place. All work steps are important in the added value chain. What we can see here in particular is the combination of all parts to complete a locomotive. Here you can see the new blue boxes. They are yellow now.
Ah, and what's the difference?
The difference compared to the blue boxes is a special construction, a special production for our steam boiler train.
Whether yellow or blue, what's the advantage of the Schaefer box?
The main advantage of the new Schaefer box is that components are transported without being damaged. Thus, we reduced additional work costs due to transport damage for almost 100%.
So many blue boxes. How many do you have all together here at Märklin?
We have 10,000 blue boxes. But the success of this box showed us that we need many more.
What makes Märklin so legendary?
Märklin's legend is a combination of three things. One is history, one is childhood memories, positive childhood memories, and finally, the word technology.